Once upon a book, there was a girl who can't talk or hear. She loved creating model towers made out of books. She wants to see her mother, which is just like her daughter, but her mom can talk. Her dad wants her to learn how to do sign language, but she doesn't want to. So then she runs away to the big city, get the book Wonderstruck, and see what happens.